There's a cross on the side of the road where a mother lost a son. How could she know that the morning he left would be the last time she'd trade with him for a little more time?
She could say she loved him one last time
and hold him tight, but with life, we never know when we're coming up to the end of the road. So what do we do then with tragedy around the bend? We live, we love, we forgive and never give up, 'cause the days we are given are gifts from above, and today we remember to live and to love.
We have a three-year pre-hospital emergency care program that is currently in its second year. We have dedicated teachers that come from Ontario, Quebec, and the United States. We have great equipment and also the best books for learning. If you are ever thinking of becoming a paramedic, John Abbott College is definitely the best choice for you.
Hi, my name is Gary McHugh. I've been a paramedic for 30 years, advanced care paramedic. I used to work in Montreal doing advanced care. Government stepped in and created a different level of program. Now I am on a leave of absence from Urgence Santé and I'm teaching at John Abbott College because I believe that paramedics that are reaching the end of their careers should be part of creating new paramedics that can go out there and replace us. And the goal should be to make the paramedics, the new future paramedics, should be better than we were. And it should continue going. I'm at John Abbott College because it's the first college to offer the paramedic program in English in the province of Quebec. The team that we have here are advanced care paramedics who are all up to date with their certification, with their training. And so the paramedics that we put out are going to be the most current, the most up to date, and probably the best prepared to do the job out there. John Abbott has the advantage that the instructors, the way the program is set up, we are trying to create paramedics who are above what is required to work in the province of Quebec, above what the Quebec government wants. We want to create paramedics that are equal to or above the paramedics that exist in the rest of Canada. And by doing that, assuring Quebecers better than adequate care, and also opening up doors across Canada for our paramedics, our paramedic graduates.
So I've been a paramedic for many years, and I guess I'm like most of the teachers here in the core course, is that we become paramedics twice. So I was a paramedic in 1983 and recently became a paramedic again. I worked at Urgence Santé for many years. I've taught for many years. I've taught in Africa, and I've been teaching CPR and first aid and first responders. And when John Abbott started the program, I was extremely interested in being a teacher here, A, because it was in English, and it's a lot easier for me to teach in English, but also because it was an extension, I guess, of the beginning in the 1980s when paramedics were starting in Montreal, and I thought that this would be a really good opportunity to again push for paramedics and make them known to people as professionals.
I wanted to become a paramedic because I was already a lifeguard and I wanted to continue my life-saving skills. Paramedics are basically the first line before the hospital. But between most people, it's life or death. So you're basically the hero. Well, the hero.
When you hear the word paramedic, what comes to mind?
Saving lives.
Blood.
I don't know,
no,
like,
seriously.
No, but, like, saving lives, because it's like up to you guys to make sure that we make it to the hospital.
And urgency. Yeah, urgency and blood.
And like, did you know that there was a program at the school for paramedics?
Well,
Before today? Or?
Yeah, I've seen an ambulance and I figured there's no one going in an ambulance.
Okay.
Yeah, actually, I saw like you guys doing something with a dummy outside.
Oh, yes, I've seen that too. Okay. In the Penfield basement.
And like, what do you think of there being like a program at Abbott?
Pardon?
What do you think of there being a program at Abbott for like paramedics?
I think it's really good.
As opposed to other CCFs?
Yeah.
No, it's convenient, I guess.
Do you think Abbott's a good choice? Like.
Yeah, it's a great choice.
When I think of paramedics, I think of like lifesavers. Somebody who's gonna fix a problem, who's gonna save a life maybe, and who's fast and get there in time.
I'd like to be a paramedic because I've always loved traveling, and one day I hope to join the Red Cross so that I could go to Africa or Asia, because I think it's important to help those who are more in need than I am.
Okay, so it's great to be here at John Abbott in this program. Like you said, we're like a family. Everybody's really close. You're all in the same class together, so you bond with them for 3 years, and it's great, you know? And they help you with whatever you want. They're always there, somebody there to support you.
Ouais. C'est ça, on est comme une grosse famille, une grande famille. On est tout le temps ensemble, donc c'est sûr qu'on commence à être amis. On se voit même en dehors de l'école. On a des super bons professeurs que c'est comme nos mentors, ils sont vraiment là pour nous. Puis vu qu'on n'est pas beaucoup, ils prennent beaucoup de temps pour chacun d'entre nous, puis c'est vraiment le fun. J'apprécie toutes les personnes avec qui je travaille, avec qui que je pratique.
I love helping people and knowing that they can rely on me when they're in a medical crisis.
I want to be a paramedic because I want to be a change in someone's life, and I want to help those in need because there's a lot of people out there that need help and I want to be that person.
So I guess I always wanted to be in the medical profession. Coming out of high school, I didn't quite know what I wanted to do, but I definitely wanted to be in a medical profession. But I think with medicine, there's always like this thing in the back of your mind where you feel like you have to be at the absolute top of your class and you have to go through, you know, years of college and university and work your way up for years and years before you can work as like a doctor or a nurse or something. But I think paramedicine is like, it's very interesting. You get to do so much on the field. You get to be like right there to help people right away when, you know, right when the accident happens, and you get to be the first person. And then you also, it doesn't take years and years. It just takes, you know, 3 years to work your way up.
If you just enjoyed the video and you're considering a job in paramedic, you should come to John Abbott College, or at least consider it. Think about it. I want you for the paramedic program.
Alright, you tell me when to go on.
And choke.
Restart, well, because I didn't get to say go.
You're breathing so heavily. Okay.
So, you...
Whenever you're ready, go.
We teach her. We teach our students bikes... No. We teach the students by our... What am I supposed to say? We teach
the college. We have a 3-year pre-hospital emergency care program.
Yeah.
Don't look at me.
We learn to care about our patients.
Me. Stop filming me.
You bitch.
Whenever you're ready, go.
I wanted to become a paramedic because...
And why you have to inform the police?